The man killed in a shootout with officers near the Israeli consulate in Munich was known to police in Austria. Searching his home in Salzburg, police say the man, identified as 18-year-old Emre I, had come to the attention of police in February last year and had been investigated for terrorist links.
Ja, aus Vorfällen im Jahr 2023 hat die zuständige Sicherheitsbehörde, die Bezirkshauptmannschaft Salzburg-Umgebung, das polizeilich angeregte Waffenverbot bestätigt und dieses hätte bis 2028 Gültigkeit.
Emre I, identified by police as an Austrian national with Bosnian roots, was spotted by police near the Israeli consulate carrying a long firearm. He engaged in a shootout with five local police officers who opened fire with their service weapons. Authorities believe he was planning an attack on the Israeli consulate, but the motive is still being investigated.
Zur Motivlage kann man zum aktuellen Zeitpunkt natürlich noch nichts sagen. Auch das wird Gegenstand der Ermittlungen sein. Wir sind natürlich an so einem Tag wie heute entsprechend sensibel und waren auch hier mit Objektschutzkräften auch vor Ort.
Israel's foreign ministry said the consulate in Munich was closed when the shooting occurred. The incident comes on the 52nd anniversary of the attack by Palestinian militants on the Israeli delegation at the 1972 Munich Olympics. That ended with the deaths of 11 Israeli team members, a West German police officer, and five of the assailants.